I've got Hamilton here, who you can't see because he decided to hide himself. And Jen Freak from Barx Parx, yes. one of the Valley's most interesting and unique places. And now you're making it even more unique.
We sure are.
You've got a big event coming up tomorrow, and basically it's for EDM lovers with dogs.
Exactly. So it's called EDP, which stands for Electronic Dog Party. And as you can see, Hamilton is all dressed up for it.
He is decked out. He's got the scrunchies and the, he's done.
Glow collars.
Are we done? Yeah. He's like, oh man, I've just been really, he had so much energy and now, yeah. Okay, so 7 o'clock tomorrow.
Yep, 7 o'clock tomorrow at Barx Parx. We're located at 215 and Eastern, and it's just gonna be a really good time. We're gonna be dancing to EDM music. We've got dogs, we've got a lot of costumes, we've got alcohol. So we're an indoor dog park.
Uh-huh.
We've been open a little bit over a year and a half. We won Best of Las Vegas in 2018 and 2019.
And that doesn't surprise me. I have been there before. And I just love it because unique concept of being able to kind of socialize the dogs, but also socialize the people. You've brought in the beer component so that folks can watch their dogs play and have a frosty beer.
Exactly. Our mission is to be a social place for dogs and their people that they can actually enjoy together year round, regardless of the weather outside.
And we know in Las Vegas, it can be exceedingly hot and that's tough on their paws, but also even kind of cold in the winter months and folks like to be inside. Guys, there's a lot of space inside Barx Parx and you guys have some really cool obstacle courses for the dogs too. And so when I've been there, I've seen them running up and down ramps and going through, tunnels. And then there's the dogs who are, they're kind of over
chilling,
it and they're just chilling. They've got their scrunchies on.
Hamilton is such a good boy. We talked about the news show before we got here and he was going to be a very good boy. And he loves his ball though. Yes.
He is laser focused. Now,
yes.
Hamilton is not Jen, your dog, but
he's one of my really good friend's dogs. He was actually our very first paying customer. So Hamilton will always hold a special place in my heart. He will be there at EDP on Saturday. So if nothing else, come meet Hamilton.
Come meet Hamilton because he
is friends.
A sweet
piece.
This is such a great adventure that you've put together. I think it's really fun, the socialization for both people and their pets. And what a fun day that you guys have. Now, tickets you still have
available. Yes, we do have some tickets available. We are going to sell out, though, so make sure you get those soon.
Ooh, okay.
Our website is edp.vegas. You can grab the tickets there. And tickets are either $15 or $20, depending on if you're bringing a dog. If you do not have a dog but still love puppies, you're more than welcome to come. But yeah, it's edp.vegas. That's a website with all more information on the event.
And I think a lot of our dog lovers out there are wondering, exactly when and where. And so again, tomorrow, thank you so much
of
for
course.
Coming here.
Thanks
Hamilton,
for having us.
You were great. Hamilton is the star of the show. Go check it out. Jen, love having you on the show.
Thank
and
you,
I do. I love Barx Parx. So go check it out. Crystal, I don't know. I know you don't have a dog, but we can go dance to see
All I got to say is Hamilton just stole the show.
I love
Hamilton. How fun is that? What a cute concept. All right, Lee Canyon.